Why is the meat moving? Well, the central nervous system might be gone, but the peripheral nerve endings are still there. And when they cut through them, and they actually are sprinkling salt, which you don't see, but it's the sodium that activates them and causes the muscle to spasm. And this really only happens with really fresh meat, like too fresh, and don't worry, with no oxygen or blood supply, it does not last long.